new friends here, and it's gonna be awesome, cause they are awesome, and we'll have an awesome party with cake and stuff! Should I make chocolate mooncake or strawberry mooncake? Chocolate strawberry cake! So, there's this like yinger and yangerons, and they spin in this projective pattern which intersects fourth dimensionally. But it isn't a measurable function. It's kinda whoosh, vroom, vroom! There's this illusion of the reality, but it's not really, really real. Like, it's beside and inside and beside, but never on top. Never mind. Just kidding. But not really. Dust and dawn. The ending is the beginning. The sun and moon rise in time to ash and mirth. The mountain takes all. Change comes. The sky is billions of explosions burning far away! How could you not want to see them? I did. They were pretty cool. Here we go on an adventure through this place, even though we don't know the name of it. It doesn't matter. Like reality, planets, you know, stuff. Huh? I didn't even know boys existed. Now I just want one to hold my hand and look in my eyes. A cute one. You might emerge somewhere else in the sky, somewhere else in time. That would be better. Things totally change so they can be the same, but also totally different. If you won't pay attention to me, I'll blow up your world. Probably not, but I might. There is a day we must all fulfill our destiny. I speak of the changes coming. That is our purpose. It's a pretty easy job. I wanna have fun and chat with someone besides myself. I am a good listener, though. Hey guys, so cosmic change time, possible Armageddon, Twilight of the Gods, blah blah blah. You've been heralded. I bring a message for you all, a warning, a sigil. But first, I want to see the sparkle flies. Psst! Hey, can you tell me your secrets? I promise not to tell them to everyone. I do not like yellow hair, and Demacia, and light magic, and everything about her! Every day, every season, ends. And begins something new! Representation you could manifest? It completely lacks zazz! When the beings here look up, do they think we're looking back? We really aren't. Are you from here? I walk between worlds. Well, hop, actually. You're cute. The sky called to me, so I went. It was pretty cool. I like this too, though. Are the same, so there's actually two of me. Or I could be totally lying. I think we're gonna get to play with the cosmic space dragon. He's funny, but he needs better manners. I'm not saying Lux isn't a good girlfriend, but you could do better. Space dragons are so arrogant until you train them. We're gonna train this one. Nobody has to grow up if they don't want to. Or maybe they do. I don't, though. Celebration time! Chocolate mooncake time! Oh, I like how the atmospheric refraction is favoring intense short waves today. Do I like you or chocolate mooncake more? So hard to decide. I like all of these things around me. The creatures. And the plants. Thanks for asking! I like butterflies, unicorns, and watching the end of finite realities! While I wait, I will stay happy! Oh. We don't try to understand the sense it doesn't make, so we're trying to share that with you. You're welcome! I should figure out a new game! One that mortals can play without dying! I am supposed to give them a message, but I forgot the sonic pattern for it. He was so cute! I mean, not that I noticed. You know, I wouldn't trust me, but I would totally like me. I do like me. I have a question I want to ask, but I need you to say yes before I ask it. Time is a tide. All that it gives, it also takes. Cosmic space dragon? Kinda chatty. So arrogant. Starlight is an expression of something inside bursting to get out! I'm gonna dance in my super pants, cause otherwise I would be naked. Anybody wanna go to that ankle-deep liquid? Hello? Hello? There's mischief in the stars. Also gas clouds. They smell like farts. Are we done in this reality yet? Hello? Hello?
I'm a space dragon, and I'm the center of the universe!
There are so many weirdos here. It's awesome! There are holes in reality. And in donuts. Said he made all the stars, and the humans believed him! What? No! Why isn't he moving anymore? Sorry! Beauty always has tears, even when we're happy. The sine of 2a times the sine of b minus c times x plus the sine of 2b times the sine of c minus a times y plus the sine of 2c plus the sine of a minus b times x equals 0. Yeah, that's pretty. Okay, we're in! Ooh, rebooting inside the system! Hey everyone! We are Zoe, and we are gonna hack them! Time to hack the system! We're gonna space tangle the encrypt override with a chaos cipher meta key and spatial code! Those aren't real words. We are surrounded by noobs. Aw, guess they were new to PvP! Another dead noob. Next time, can you be a challenge? I like this virtual reality, especially its lack of network security. Every apparent vector is actually parallax. Here it's just way more so. This virtual reality is so lifelike! I wonder if anyone's in chat. Hello? Hello? Alt reality? Online. Time to burf the girth. I thought my VR rig wasn't working, but this is pretty swank. Ooh, these VR auto-render foliages are amazo! I can't believe this whole thing is procedurally generated. Breaking firewalls like they was suckers. Zoe, but it's just my Smurf handle. Did I remember to run script? Oh, dang! This simulation is pretty cool! Math is beautiful. All around us is beautiful math we can remake the world with. I'm gonna hack the government later. But first, jump roping! Every system has a weakness. We're going to find it. Let's de-encrypt this whole reality! Man, they totally should have put this place in hybrid encryption, but they didn't! We all grow up! Well, you died, but, you know. I'm gonna miss that cosmic dragon. Oh, look! Butterflies! What do boys like? Trickster never loses, because Zoe changes the rules. Zoop, zoop, da-doop, boop-a-doop-bop, boop, boop! Ha! Let's get Bloopy! That's a word, right? Do not look into the eyes of a god, or fly into its ears. There is another reality inside all of us. Maybe not you, though. Bye-bye! But isn't it better with sparkles and more colors? I'm just saying, if you wanted to hold hands, that would be okay. Daylight is too bright, the night is too dark. I want more colors! I attack you, because, reasons! Oh, wow, that's like totally off the mandala. I'm not boy crazy. I just don't have a boyfriend yet. Targon has rules, but blah! I'm gonna hang out anyway! I liked your stars, but you're not the big deal you thought you were. You probably didn't deserve that, Lux. Sorry! But not really. Like you, I will try my best. Also chocolate mooncake! Tag, you're it! Hey, I said you're it! You are my rival! Prepare to be destroyed! The eye that looks ahead for the safe course is closed forever. Oops, I might have gotten a little jealous. Sorry, Lux. If this wasn't so pretty, I wouldn't care that it's all about to change. Your lives are short, but I love sparkles! I wanna go to some place, please, please. I'm not attacking you! I'm expressing my displeasure! The wheel turns, day becomes night. Time to make colors! Da 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 do 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 do. Aw, Space Dragon should have gotten back on his leash. Delightful little world you have. I like it! Something good is going to happen with sparkles! La 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 loo, loo la la loo! What's fun around here? What about over there? You just haven't realized how cool I am yet! I did not say I want to kiss you! Yet! And a skip, skip, and a jump, jump! Copy of your spell here. I took it. Okay, thanks. What a widow wovey thing you are! Double rainbows are dumb. You're dumb. just leave magic everywhere! Haha! More chocolate mooncake for me! Oh, hi! Hey! Whatever! I don't mean to hurt you. I just do sometimes. Do something fun! The world might be ending. Or not! Oh no! I think I played too rough! Hey! I might like you! Gotcha! Now that was more sparkles! Huh. This is a pretty chill reality. Free is afraid of mischief. You're so funny, acting like magic hurts. Oh, so pretty! I want you to be my friend, please! I'm girly too! I'm a girl, aren't I? Let's, like, do something together! Do you like mooncake? I hope this world survives. I like it. You won't play? I'll make you. You know, there's not enough unicorns here. I can't help myself from doing mean things. Sorry! Roar! Come here every millennia! I like it! Never enough pockets for these spells! Ah, I need a nap. I've got a magic present for you! Here it comes! Yeah? Well... You're so fluffy! You don't own rainbows! I'm just cute. You're gorgeous! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Good attacking! It's my turn, right? Wait, they aren't coming back? This is the precipice of a new reality. What's with all the negative waves? You need more stardust! I could give you some! You were a pilphead! I don't want to grow up! You can't make me! Do you have a boyfriend? Tell me, I must know! Bad! Bad space dragon! Bad! These interactions are pretty weird. This should be fun! Fun! Can I tell you a secret? I like you! Oh no! Hey, what you doing? How did I... Oh. Do you even know he likes you? Should I have picked this one up? Your hair and clothes, so pretty! You're ugly, but in a cute way! Am I the only one that can see these? So dizzy! So is this the type of game you like? Change your mind about me yet? You're so full of yourself! Was that sharing? Kaboomy! Oh, do you want to do something? We should do something! silly bean. I'm coming over to say hi! Ooh, ooh! This is the game you want to play? You're so cool! I love you! Adorable! At dusk, a new game begins. Ah, oh, this spell is neat! Oh, you're precious! I can eat you up! You're supposed to be happy, Fuzzy! Wanna see something neat? Less. They were like, ah, whoosh. I'm Zoe. What's your name? Or what? Want to learn to play Bubble Stars? Go, Zoe, go! It's so random becoming best friends. Hi, my name is Zoe. Yes, more magic! Ezreal is really dreamy! We're having fun, right? I want to steal you! More sparkles, now! Come on, try and catch me! Bye-bye, Blondie! Sushi! And more of that! Don't be boring! Goodbye, my new friend! Hey, what else is fun? I wonder who's around. I am called Zoe! I am the best! Are you smiling yet? Fine weather, isn't it? We are going to be best friends! What's your name? Tall girls suck! Nice spell! Miss! Oh, dung beetles! I'm dizzy! Goal! How's it going? Really? Here you go! Useful? I have a gift for you! Why won't you hang out with me? Please smile. Isn't this cool? Woo. Woo. Ha ha. What's wrong with liking pink? keep it.
Change.